Another proposed casino is in the works, this one from a group in Lewiston hoping to build a casino on the site of the abandoned mill in the heart of downtown. A petition drive, which would ultimately lead to a statewide referendum 2 years from now, is already underway. The latest tonight from News 8's Steve Minich. Steve?
Well, Tori, of course, Mainers in all likelihood will be voting on a casino for Oxford County this coming November. The vote on this Lewiston proposal would happen 1 year later in 2011. But for that to happen, voters in Lewiston must first approve a local measure allowing the city to sell the old mill, which is right on Main Street.
Lewiston Fates Mill, would you like to sign and support it?
The petition drive kicked off just before Christmas, asking Lewiston voters to support selling the abandoned Bates Mill No. 5 to the investment group Great Falls Casino.
We're different.
Former city councilor Stavros Mendros manages the group. He says this casino would revitalize downtown.
Lewiston usually votes 70% for casinos anyway. So now they're getting this huge piece of the action. I don't see how they wouldn't vote for it.
Great Falls Casino would buy the property at 125% of its appraised value, promising once in operation to give back nearly 9% of all revenues to local government and pay more than 40% of revenues in local taxes.
You're looking at around $5 million a year in new tax money to the city of Lewiston.
Conventional wisdom would tell you that we're in the batter's box first.
Peter Martin is spokesperson for Black Bear Entertainment, the group hoping to build the Oxford Casino.
And if we win, I think that, you know, the state is going to be hard-pressed to endorse another casino 20 miles away.
Whether they get theirs or not, I think people, if we both have it, I think people would rather come to Lewiston.
While this Lewiston proposal will face its share of opposition,
I just think it robs families of finances that are needed.
Clearly, many folks around town are signing up to support it.
If it's going to benefit Lewiston, I think that's a great idea.
Being a gambler myself, a card player, I guess, I would like something like that. I think it would help.
Well, provided the group gets enough signatures, the initial vote to sell the property would happen in June. If that passes, Great Falls Casino will launch a petition drive to get the casino vote on the statewide ballot in November 2011. In the newsroom, Steve Minich, News 8.